Hey, Bang.
Want to see movie? Not?
Don't want, not free. I going off already.
Go where?
Go do facial.
Facial?
Yeah, you see the message. I won a $3,000 package worth. Because that time I walk past the bridge there. That time they take my number. You see?
Hey, Bang.
Free facial package, sure or not? In this world, where got free lunch one?
Confirm lah bro, they SMS me already. Say I win the facial package, see for yourself lah.
Hey Bang, it's a scam lah.
You know right, once you go for your free facial, they will hard sell you and ask you to buy the full package one.
Don't be so negative can or not bro, that's why your face never change one eh. Only I sell people, nobody sell me one, don't worry.
Suit yourself lah, go and see movie. I'll see you in the office later. Hey, bye bye.
How much you spend?
Hey bro, I tell you something. See my face? Like as smooth as the backside of the girl just now.
How much you spend?
$3,000.
$3,000? You see what I mean?
Okay wah, well, buying my youth and buying her youth.
Don't talk cock lah. You go and die no, huh? So easy, can I cheat $3,000? I give you facial, $30 one. Facial, facial.
You also go and do your face, are you?
$3,000, stupid.
Hey, bro. Yesterday, I go tie this girl. I know this damn hot Thai girl. Macam Tom Yum. Really, you check it out, check it out. Just now, I take her number. Then after she sent me all her underwear photos. See. Leopard print lace. See?
Hey, Bing. This one confirm girl, Bing.
Confirm 100% plus chop, lah. Because I yesterday got pressed a bit. Confirm girl, lah. I think so. Then, I asked her to video call me, she say she no more credit, or like, asked me to buy her phone. Like, cause the phone spoil, just nice spoil. Then, what? Passport lost, lah. Then, asked me top up credit, leh.
You buy iPhone, then you top up. Wah, Bing. I asked you to buy iPhone for me, you don't buy. Top up, you top up credit how much?
She showed me tits, wah. You also know tits.
I got what there? Then you top up credit how much?
$200 only.
$200, Bing. Bing, if you go to Geylang Bazaar, Bing, you can get a burger. You can get beef stick. You can get a lot of things, Bing.
And nobody needs no burger lah. You just go lah. Hey, don't know ah.
Burger also meat what? Nice meat, huh? Ayah, what kind of scam again are you?
Now fatty bom bom.
Hello, Tira. Hey, Sui Mama. Hey, dance a bit, shake a bit. Dance lah. Don't be shy, come.
I'm becoming a millionaire eh!
What are you talking about?
No bro, look, I'm going to inherit $20 million now!
Wait, good for you lah bro! Yeah, I didn't know you got family who's millionaire!
No lah, not my family lah, my family millionaire, no need to work already!
Then you get the $20 million from where?
You check this out. The email say apparently I'm a Nigerian prince eh! Cause I'm a son of a Nigerian king!
You, Prince of Nigeria!
Hey, don't laugh leh! I'm royalty now!
Hey bro, this one I definitely scam one! You see, Nigerian Prince, you look at yourself, you Chinese lah!
Why? I mean, I don't care lah! As long as I got the money, I'm Chinese or African also never mind lah! But they just asked me to send them the bank details and my information.
Hey, Bang, you know what? This is definitely scam one. You see, if you send all your particulars, your bank account, your IC, everything, they will make use of that for all other things. Then they will use your bank account to launder money, then you will be problem. You got into big problem. I don't know what to say to you lah.
Bang, you really since last time you are sour grape of me. You are just jealous of me.
You forget last 2 days, you forget.
No, once the money transfer over, I'll delete it off your contact.
Whatever lah. I still don't want your $20 million. I thought you ready, right? I thought you ready, right? Good for you. Don't kind of borrow man money from me. I got no money. Thank you for watching Walawe. Click here to subscribe. Click here for more video. Comment and like what you like to see next. Okay? See you. Hey, bang!